lizard comes safely through the acrid vapor. We must tell Marcus. Let's go.
You say you saw a lizard in the vapor, and it wasn't harmed by it? So, there is hope for us. It's molting season for lizards now, and all we need to do is find a giant lizard, put it to sleep, and take its molted skin. I'll give you a sleep-inducing potion recipe. I think we could use some lizard skin as protection to get to the floating island unharmed. Now, about that bird of yours. I found no record of the bird, but I read something about a life-giving flame. That's what the ancients used to call it. The warrior that attacked you on the Twisted River was one of the desert people, a servant of darkness. He tried to kill you using darkness, but the bird of fire saved you. I think that Alice can control the flame in the same way the servant manipulated the darkness. I can't say why Alice received the power and how to control it, though. That's why our weapon is the only way to stop the darkness. I'll tell you more about it later on. For now, we need to do our best to get you to the floating island quickly. Bring me a lizard skin.